possibility, where matter meets will and bends in a prism of light. A reality where none but the Vex have ever been. But what you see here is made manifest by your mind, turning Vex consciousness to something tangible. This is no mere simulation. Death in this domain is as real for the Vex as it is for you. Have sensed your presence in the network and are attempting a purge. You must hurry into the domain. Thank you. must find a way through this labyrinth to the oppressive mind within.
Thank you.
oppressive mind emerges. Sever it from this domain. The oppressive mind has shielded itself from intrusion. Try splicing of X-consciousness into their network to break its defenses. Feel that. The more you explore the Vex domain, the more I feel an all-seeing eye upon us. Ever watchful, ever seeking. We trespass in dimensions not meant for either of us. Thank you. That fragment of Vex data can be used to splice a bypass in their security, granting us access to the oppressive mind in this domain's core. I have helped as much as I can. You tread uncharted paths. Solving this enigma is up to you and the skills you have been given.
Thank you.
massive mind rises to face us. Show it the power of a splicer.
Is certain that our continued efforts, combined with future war cult's technology, can locate the source of the Endless Night.
I am aware of the device Lakshmi uses. Does it not worry you?
In what way?
It is taxing on its user. To have one's consciousness fractured into countless splinters and rejoined again can be harrowing.
Lakshmi is up to the task.
This sort of technology is taboo among the Elixni. But perhaps House Light can still offer some assistance. My engineers could improve on the design, make it easier for Lakshmi.
No, no. The Black Armory has already provided necessary enhancements for us. Lakshmi will manage, I'm confident. Besides, the less interaction Lakshmi has with your people at the moment, the better.
Yes, perhaps. Perhaps you are right. Trespass into this domain is easier for you than the last. I feel you moving through the Vex network as they do, as they are. You are no longer an invader. You are a part of the system. I hope that as you change this place, it is not also changing you. Sweeps through the network. Be cautious. guts of this dimension churn, digesting all within. This entire place seeks your end. You will need to find a defense against the forces of eradication and entropy at work here.
Changed with the endless night. Why is that, Mithrax?
Each time the Guardian destroys a Vex mind in control of a domain, the remaining Vex carry the leftover burden.
And how many of these minds do you think are left to share that burden?
That is unclear.
Then we should focus our efforts on finding the central Vex mind guiding them. Osiris, how is that coming along?
Slowly. Lakshmi and Mithrax's splicers are diligently working with data the Guardian has recovered. But the Vex mind at the source of the Endless Night remains elusive.
We need to move quickly. The simulation is draining the city's energy. I won't stand by and watch our lightless civilians continue to suffer.
Ikora, I don't intend to let that happen.
We will work harder. We will find a way. The light provides.
Proceed through the temporal breachway and infiltrate the Vex's subnetwork. Focus on the task at hand. Do not be distracted by your senses. The Vex are able to divide themselves between the material world and this place to engineer their plans. This is not unlike the Ascendant Plane, which raises many questions. Once more, the Vex fall into our trap. Destroy them all. Bring this domain crumbling down. Has outmaneuvered us. But perhaps she did not count on us seeing her hand so soon.
Then we strike now. Mithrax and I will lead forth. We bring the fight to Coria and crush it.
We cannot rush into this. We must find a safe route through the Vex domain where Coria is hiding.
Any time we give is time for Sabathun to scheme. No scheming, we shoot.
I know, Saint. But we have to be careful. Mithrax, will you report your findings to the Guardian back at the helm?
If that is your wish.
We will fight, and soon. But it will be on our terms, not hers.
This infinite realm beyond material space is but one of many. The universe holds so many dark and fascinating secrets. If only our eyes were open enough to see them. The Vex would prefer you not to learn anything further at all. You'd better get moving. of mine has ensconced itself behind a series of data barriers. Remove the barriers and destroy it. rather oppressive mind. Show it the fate of its predecessors. You against underestimating Quaria.
Agreed. We must strike carefully, mitigate Quaria's ability to rally defenses, then punch through the network like a white-hot sword of praxic fire.
We can do this. Together. Together.
When you first stole into this realm, I did not believe you could achieve what you have. Invading a domain of vexed consciousness like this. Yet, here you are. Embodiment of the impossible. Somehow, in spite of everything you've accomplished, I managed to underestimate you. I won't make that mistake again. Seems the Vex are content to keep throwing the same defenses at you. Get into the domain, Guardian. Disintegration domain. Eradicating unneeded simulation data and abandoned terraforming projects. Beware those barriers. They will destroy all matter they touch. Once more, the Vex fall into our snare. The domain's master is yours. Destroy it.
destroy Quiria, and the Witch Queen will be forced into retreat. The Vex lose guidance. This network becomes unmanaged. Ikora has taught how Guardians cornered the Undying Mind not long ago. With her wisdom and Elixni Splicers, we have planned devised. Drag Quiria from hiding. May its last thought be of fear. Of you.